He was a boy and she was a girl. Can I make it any more obvious? He held the freight while she kept the gates. What more can I say? He walked to her, she'd never tell. Secretly she scanned the ship as well. But all of her friends just sucked up their notes, and they had a problem with his crappy load. He was a freighter boy, she said to you later boy. He wasn't worth enough to gang. She's in a seesaw boat, looking for massive love. She needed a scan down ship's worth more. Ow! 5 weeks from now, she sits at home, boarding a Tempest, she's all alone. She walks to her gate, and guess who's a prey? Freighter boy hauling on AFK. She calls her friends, they already know, and they all get ready to stop the show. She burns through the gates, heats up the rack, locks up the man that she turned down. Wow. He is a freighter boy, she said see you later boy. He wasn't worth enough to gag. Now he's all cargo hold, filled up with shiny loot, and that makes him worth enough for her. He is a freighter boy, she said see you later boy. He wasn't worth enough to gag. Now he's all cargo hold, filled up with shiny loot, and that makes him worth enough for her. Sorry for the two go down. Well, tough luck, that loot's mine now. You're not more than just a gang, and this is how the story ends. I'll be giving you an A for hauling stuff from AFK. You were the biggest fish around, and that's why you were going down. He's just a boy, and I'm just a girl. Can I make it any more obvious? I like to yar, and haven't you heard how it rocks my evil world? I gave the freighter boy and said see you later boy. I'm an outlaw after the show. I'll be at the studio singing the song I wrote about a boy that I once shot. I guess the freighter boy, it's a see you later boy. I'm an outlaw after the show. I'll be at the studio singing the song I wrote about a boy that I once